we were introduced to iOrganic through a mutual friend of ours. And initially, like all the Indians, were just skeptical about that, whether it's real or not, whether it's what they actually say. So I was basically attending a prayer meeting where I mentioned the same name to one of my friends. He actually said, he basically just shared this with you that he's a bodybuilder by profession. So he took out that bottle from his fridge and showed us the bottle and said he's been having this milk for the last 2 years. And this is, has given him the big boost in the health which he's got. So that got us pulled, especially me, got pulled us into it. And I called up Mr. Aditya. And to my surprise, Mr. Aditya never said that, fine, for tomorrow and I'm sending you the bottle. He first said that I'm going to send a sample bottle to you. And if you like it, then only order it. So that was the biggest plus which I observed in that conversation. So we ordered the milk. My daughter never used to have milk at all. She used to hate milk.
And now it's like she looks forward, you know?
Looks forward to
when
having
can I have milk.
So and I personally and our whole family has basically observed whatever they have written and whatever they have said in their website is actually true. So it's given us a vast difference in our lifestyle. I also started having milk. I never should have milk before. I recommended the same to my sister. Two of my sisters are having the same milk. So, and I hope all the best to the company.
The milk that I was having before, I was quite reluctant to have because every time I had it, I used to get stomach problems and I used to puke. But then after trying this milk, you know, in the beginning I was a little hesitant whether I should go ahead with this or not. But the first week was really good and now it's like if the milk gets over by night, I'm very uncomfortable in the morning that how will I eat my oats, and I'm like, I really look forward in the morning that I have to have my oats and I have to have them. And even for my daughter, I think, what do you need to say about it?
This is the best milk I have.
Okay, really?
And the previous milk used to have that, find that yellow layer, I don't know what it was, but with this milk, it's there's nothing there.
And we make paneer out of it and we make ghee, which is also really nice, so I mean we are very happy with the product.
All the best.
All the best.